one of the most beautiful emergences in the last 2 years in the Poornam community has been Savitri painting. Savitri, one of the longest poems ever written by the poet, seer and sage Sri Aurobindo, is truly the mantra for transformation of the world. It is truly the poetry of the future. What happens when the sacred poetry of Savitri comes together with organ music of the mother, bathing and lavishing in the colored radiances through painting, going deep within one's inner senses, bathing in the vibration of flowers? Well, what is created is sheer magic. This sheer magic is Savitri painting, a 5-week online intensive journey to touch one's deepest essence. Poetry, art and music, as shared by Sri Aurobindo, are the three best means for the education of the soul. Let us hear from some of the 60 seekers whose lives have been deeply touched through the magic of Savitri painting.
Savitri painting really helped this kind of flow come from my inner being without much filter from my mind happening.
Through the journey, I had many experiences. Like, I was feeling really held one day when I was lying on the bed, like, you know, like really hugging me. It was just a fraction of a second, but I really felt it, that, you know, it cannot not be true.
I really felt this presence of this light and this longing to be flooded by light and just immersed in it. And my paintings also sort of had that quality, and I felt this protective force of it and how it didn't let me go down tracks I would normally go to. And I felt this purity and this sacredness as well.
Every time I used to paint with that color, there used to be this love oozing out of me, I should say, just flowing out of me.
When I sit for meditation, like right now, it's a joy because I know, like, now I want to know what is there. Like, it's not the void, it's something else, and I want to know. I want to, like, engage in that connection.
Because of this journey, I feel a sense of a home, a sense of rootedness in my own being, I feel a bit more secure. And because of that, I feel like I can now journey into something very scary and adventurous and into the unknown, like taking a very big step.
When we sat down together and we meditated and we came up with our paintings and we shared, it actually touched a deep, it all worked as a catalyst, and I was able to touch that inner soul.
This Savitri journey has been a changing experience for me. It has been a guiding light for me.